Lock time is a callback to the days of muzzleloaders. Lock refers to the firing mechanism, and time refers to the time in between the trigger being pulled and the round discharging. Lock time can be simplified as the amount of time that the mechanics of the firearm take to strike the primer after the trigger is pulled. Lock time is important in precision firearms because in the short time in between the trigger being pulled and the round discharging, the shooter may pull the firearm off target. Now at 5 yards, lock time will most likely have very little effect on the accuracy. But if the range is increased to, say, 1,000 yards, even the smallest movement in the rifle will affect the bullet's path. Now there are several factors that can increase or decrease lock time. Drag inside the firearm due to dirt, old grease, poorly finished parts, spring weight, and the amount of parts that must interact with each other can all greatly affect lock time. While lock time isn't the most critical aspect of accuracy for many shooters, it should be an important consideration for some. Long-range shooters and bench-rest shooters are usually more concerned with lock time than other shooters. Springs are an important element of lock time. A lighter hammer spring may offer a lighter trigger pull, but may also increase lock time and cause light strikes on the primer. On the other hand, a very heavy hammer spring will decrease lock time, but may increase trigger pull weight, causing accuracy to suffer. Depending on the firearm, a careful selection of springs will decrease lock time and trigger pull weight. Some companies decrease lock time by modifying a hammer or striker to be lighter. If you do choose to reduce your lock time, a careful consideration of parts and their quality are important. Remember that modifying a fire system can be dangerous and expensive if you ruin a part. A good cleaning, light polishing, and good oiling should always be the first step in reducing lock time. Thanks for watching.